like me? Cessation of hostilities complete.
Down at the end of the hall is your
time to fight. Fighting over. Ready, steady, fighting.
Hey, I could use a
cessation
hand
of
here.
Hostilities complete. Ready, steady, fighty.
Scanning.
A residential test. Wasn't that shut down for some reason?
That's all.
I'd forgotten about the
Cessation of hostilities complete. Sneaking done. Fighting now.
Anyone came to visit. That's why I replaced his legs with spare parts and fed him a steady diet.
Fighting over. That's all.
Jake! No! His cyber dog atomic core! It's active! That means an exceedingly imprecise countdown to
ready, steady, fighty.
Boros? Why the hell did you install an atomic core?
It'll blow up every time.
Thank you. Ready.
Tail
rocking
off.
Steady.
Yeah. Come on. Hey, I can beat the wind over
go,
here.
Go, my minion. Stink.
Was that all? Ready, steady, fighting. Bad guys dealt with.
Did you retrieve the
what? You did?
Now, all I need to do...
Ready, steady, fighting.
Hey, I can see the wind over here.
Mm-hmm. song. This one looks pretty tough. Was that all? This one looks pretty tight. We're all lit up. Is it Christmas?
So love integers. Meson's connected to the proton. Yo! You seem familiar somehow. A little hard to see you. Can you... Depth perception is a... Should look at getting the... I have all sorts of... I forget them all, not long. Had to start using the dope. Do you? And does it even want to go back? Tell you what. No.
Finally dragged themselves.
Zelda once told me that I'd travel to New Vegas and meet the love of my life there.
Interesting,
huh?
If so,
I would press a spinal area against my primary instrument panel, I might vibrate at a soothing frequency.
Lobotomites return. I reckon.
Do you think is cuter, Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros?
As it had been in the years before the Great War, Big Mountain, the Big Empty, became home to one of the most powerful minds of the 23rd century. The courier who had been brought to the Big Empty became its new overlord, using its facilities ruthlessly and decisively when needed. Sometimes science is more than a quest for discovery. It is a weapon to be used in the service of one with the strength to understand it.
The courier had scoured much of the Big Empty, although secrets still remained in the crater's depths. Perhaps that was for the best, however. Curiosity, while sometimes rewarded for its efforts, often proves to be equally dangerous.
Dr. Mobius continued his research undisturbed in the Forbidden Zone. As much as he had attempted to create better scorpions, he tried the same with humanity, with considerably less success. These failures didn't bother him over much. Once the rush of Mentats wore off, he forgot he had failed in any event. After all, the bright young mind who had come to visit him in the Forbidden Zone had already exceeded his expectations.
The sink atop the dome bustled with the voices of a small town, constantly chirping, arguing, and snarling at each other. Still, this all happened productively in the interests of its new owner. The Sync Central Intelligence Unit discovered, despite its inversion code, it was comforted by the sense of community the other personalities gave it.
The biological research station, obsessed with seeding everything in sight, requested a transfer to the X-22 Botanical Garden, so that it might, in its own words, sensually fertilize the garden's smooth contours. The garden sent back a polite refusal, saying it had prior commitments with a vault it had helped infect before the war.
The Bookshoot continued to devour all seditious materials until it nearly choked on a paperclip. It adamantly maintained it was a Chinese paperclip, and the whole thing had been an elaborately orchestrated assassination attempt. Whatever the reason, it slowed down for a while, carefully appraising each document and clipboard that came to it.
The light switches continued to bicker and flicker.
This persisted until the day someone dropped a flashlight in the sink, and the two of them united in their hatred of the showboat.
The sink continued to ruthlessly scrub any particulate matter that came near it. Eventually, it gained access to the magnetohydraulics plant and nearly flooded all the Big Empty in an attempt to scrub the crater clean.
The toaster continued its psychotic spree, reducing all appliances in range to scrap electronics and spare parts. It learned several new murderous techniques from the courier and built a blood shrine to itself in the cuckoo's nest. The cave floor was soon filled with the horror of 100 gutted toasters, a silent, grisly, unplugged audience. Their purpose? To toast bread. Unfulfilled.
Muggy did his best to collect coffee cups, although in his quest, he accidentally trapped himself in Higgs Village. It might have been the end for poor Muggy. Except he found it peaceful there, tidying up the kitchens of the think tank professors back when they had been flesh and bone. Well, except for Dr. O, who was an asshole for having created Muggy in the first place. Muggy left O's house deliberately dirty, punishing the dishes and cups that lived there in blind revenge for serving Dr. O.
Blind I.O. Jefferson eventually discovered a new sound. Silence. It only made him more filled with the blues than before. It was rumored by the other personalities that he had a brief fling with the light switches. Although he forgot their names once too often and was soon left in the dark as punishment.
Autodoc, always gentle and methodical, kept sewing up the courier in all the right places when the skin split open from repeated wear and tear. The Autodoc was just glad to have purpose again. It heard its simpler brothers and sisters who got shipped to the Sierra Madre bored out of their skulls in that toxic dead city. In time, the Autodoc found a way to deactivate the Y-17 trauma harnesses, releasing the corpses they had held prisoner for almost 200 years.
As the courier made his way through the X-8 facility, the computers analyzed the test subject's movements. They eventually created new cyber dogs to root out commie traitors from the wasteland. Traitors like Betsy Bright, Richie Marcus. Although they couldn't seem to find any commies, so they turned on themselves, howling sonic barks that echoed miles across the landscape.
The infiltration program in X-13 continued to scan for the subject and the stealth suit prototype long after the test was over. Frustrated and unable to find its lost technology, X-13 expanded its network of laser tripwires, sensors, and robo-brains out across Big Mountain. This glittering blue light-beam forest cleanly bisected anything that entered its depths, slicing them into small segmented parts for easy disposal.
The courier, organs intact, continued onwards, a little less heavy of step, but with all the organs in the right places, as they should be. After all, brains can develop a life of their own when left to their own thoughts, and the courier's brain was more clever than most.
The think tank basement, filled with the lobotomized robotical frames of the doctors, now served as a graveyard. The monitors had recorded the battle in its entirety, including the think tank's final shrill, terrified screams, whimpers, and pleas for mercy. They broadcast these humiliating last moments as a warning to anyone approaching the perimeter that other smarty pants were not welcome. The courier was the inheritor of the Big Empty, and there was room for only one will in the halls of the Think Tank Dome.
There is an expression in the wasteland, old world blues.
It refers to those so obsessed with the past, they can't see the present, much less the future, for what it is.
They stare into the what was, eyes like pilot lights, guttering and spent, as the realities of their world continue on around them.
Science is a long, steady progression into the future. What may seem a sudden event often isn't felt for years, even centuries to come.
The Big Empty lived up to its name. A hollow crater of failures of a past era. A last sad statement of the old world.
In the time following the second battle of Hoover Dam, old world blues became more than a catchphrase.
It became a reality, a withering form of nostalgia for times long past.
It can be easy to see science as evil, technology unchecked as the source of all ills, all misfortunes.
With the courier at the helm, it was all this and more. Old world blues, new world misery. The two became one in the courier's shadow.
We could say more, but the stories in the Big Empty speak for themselves. Now armed with the transportal ponder, the courier could return to the dome at any time and crack open the secrets of the Big Empty one by one. The Sink sat vigilant, waiting for its master to return, shoes covered in Mojave dust. Only one road yet remained, and it was one the courier had to walk alone.
Thank you.
Grum?
I trust matters are gone.
Might I be safe in the assumption that... Very good indeed, sir. Throwing... Will sir be staying for... Will sir be staying for any... Will sir be staying for any Will sir be staying for any... Will sir be staying for any... Will sir be staying for any...
want to give me something heavy to carry, don't you?
Will sir be staying for any... Will sir be staying for any...
Sneaking done. Hiding now.
Damn it!
That's all.
Hey there. Need?
Maybe after I've seen the Mojave, I'll come back here to live for a while. Wouldn't it be fun to stay in one of the little bungalows at the motel?
Welcome back. Can I get you? Sure thing. Have a look.
Sneaking done. Fighting now. Bad guys dealt with. Who do you think is cuter, Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros?
Bring it!
Uh-oh. Cessation of hostilities complete. Was that all? Time to fight. Cessation of hostilities complete. Sneaking done. Fighting now. Bad guys dealt with. Was that all? to fight.
Damn it!
Was that all? Time to fight. Fighting over.
Do you need something?
Was that all? Was that all? Thank you. begun. Fighting now.
Hey there. Need anything?
Is a new sheriff. You should keep the powder gangers away.
Starting combat. Just kidding. Guys dealt with. Ready? Ready? song. Time to fight. Cessation of hostilities complete. This one will be tough. Was that all? Ready, steady, fighty. That's all. Time to fight.
Damn it!
Cessation of hostilities complete. Sneaking done. Fighting now. That's all.
When my friend Bethy and I were little, we used to go visit this old lady named Madame Zelda. She lived with 9 mole rats.
pretty tough. Cessation of hostilities complete. Time to fight. Cessation of hostilities complete. Ready, steady, fighty. That's all. fighting over. Fighting over. Ready, steady, fighting. Fighting over. Ready, steady, fighting.
Come on!
Cessation of hostilities complete. Sneaking done, fighting now.
Bring it!
That's all.
I sure miss Big George sometimes. He was such a great dog.
Time to fight. That's all. This one looks pretty tough. Cessation of hostilities complete. Sneaking done, fighting now. haven't seen anybody in a while. Maybe the monsters have stealth suits, too. Bad guys dealt with. Ready? Steady. Fighting.
Hey, I could use a hand over here.
That's all. Time to fight. That's all. Reaching them, fighting now.
Bring it! Damn it! Hey, I could use a hand over here. Ugh, my head.
All lit up. Is it Christmas? I bet no one has ever been as unnoticed as me. Looks pretty tough. Was that all? This one looks pretty tough. Guys, dealt with. Sneaking done, fighting now. That's all. Ready, steady, fighting. Cessation of hostilities complete. Starting combat. Just kidding.
Bitch.
Fighting over. This one looks pretty tough. Cessation of hostilities complete.
Yo.
Guys dealt with. Dealt with. Time to fight.
Yeah? Yeah? Come on!
Do you like me?
Madam Zelda once told me
that bad guys dealt with.
I meet the love of my life there.
Ready, steady, fighting. That's all. Time to fight. Cessation of hostilities complete. Sneaking done. Fighting now. That's all. Sneaking done. Fighting now. Bad guys dealt with. Time to fight.
Damn it!
Cessation of hostilities complete. Ready, steady, fight.
Yeah.
Bad guys dealt with. Cessation of hostilities complete.
Okay,
this one looks
sure.
Pretty tough.
Bring it! Bring it! Hey, I could use a hand over here!
That's all. Thank you. time to fight.
Hey! You like that?
Fighting over.
That doesn't belong to you.
Ready, steady, fighty. We haven't seen anybody in a while. Maybe the monsters have stealth suits too.
My mom, Colleen, makes the best coffee I've ever tasted. Everybody loves it, not just me. I try to make it, but it's never as good as hers.
Our own president murdered.
Do you like me?
Looking good. House was the only thing keeping Vegas from joining the NCR.
Word is you're getting popular in the Strip.
Hey.
Word is you're getting popular in the Strip.
This one looks pretty tough. Ready, steady, I do. Fighting over. Cessation of hostilities complete. This one looks pretty tough. That's all. Thank you. Sneaking done. Fighting now. Was that all? This one looks pretty tough. Bad guys dealt with. That's all. Time to fight. Cessation of hostilities complete. Time to fight. Was that all? Sneaking down, fighting now. That's all. Bad guys dealt with. This one looks pretty tough. That's all.
There are half dozen troopers in shouting distance. Best remember that. Give me a shot. There are half dozen troopers in shot.
Sneaking done. Fighting now. Have you ever wanted to be invisible? first impact.
There.
Impact reserves adequate. Medex reserves empty. Are we being watched? Guys dealt with. Ready, steady, fighty.
Maybe I'm just jumping.
bad guys dealt with. Ready, steady, fighty. That's all.
bump, bump.
Welcome back. Can I... Sure thing. Have a look.
This one looks pretty tough. Cessation of hostilities complete. Are we